Darius and Lima left so much behind. A few wolves shouldn't be much trouble.
Come on. Come on. Ella. Come on, come on. Come on. Onward!
They're over there. I don't want to be spotted here.
Let's get the fuck out of here!
Ella. Come on. Hey.
Mistios, thank you. Those fuckers thought they could hold me, but they just didn't understand. No prison can hold me. Nobody can hold me down. Not even that stupid order.
Right?
They were ruining my favorite wine-drinking view with all their mercenaries. No one wants to see trashy mercenaries around their homes. No offense.
None taken.
You know, I overheard them say they had brought another 3 mercenaries here. Can you believe that?
I'll help you get your view back?
Fuck yes! There's 3 mercenaries, remember. Once they're gone, I'd love to share a cup of wine with you in my spot. Even if you are a Mistios yourself.
I'd like that. I should try.
This will be easy.
Thank you.
I'll tear you apart!
The last mercenary. I'll find that foul-mouthed old lady and take her up on that wine. your lady. What happened?
Some mercenary came out of nowhere and stabbed her in the back. She stumbled back here mumbling something about how they weren't going to ruin her view.
The view is pretty good. You can't hide forever! I'm coming for you!
Yeah!